The Forma Add-in for Revit enables you to create a seamless flow of data between Forma's conceptual design space and Revit's detailed BIM environment. Users can elevate their Forma sketches to comprehensive Revit models and push updates back to Forma, allowing for an iterative design process. The current integration includes a bidirectional synchronization of data. The Forma to Revit transfer lets users import the geometrical content of a Forma proposal into Revit. You can only execute this once in a Revit model. Conversely, the Revit to Forma synchronization is more flexible, allowing multiple updates back to Forma. To start integrating Forma designs into Revit, download the Forma add-in from either the Autodesk Store or Forma Extensions menu. Once installed, choose your Forma design, duplicate if necessary for iterative work, and use the Send to Revit feature. In Revit, create a new project and use Load Proposal to import your Forma concept, transforming it into a detailed BIM model. Elements from Forma are mapped to corresponding Revit components, such as walls, roofs, and parking families. The georeference coordinate system from Forma takes precedence over Revit's, ensuring accurate site alignment. Any subsequent changes in Revit can be synced back to Forma by using the Update Proposal function, keeping both platforms up to date. The add-in is a work in progress, and we are working to deliver a more flexible user experience. Future updates will support floor plan layouts in Revit and introduce additional BIM element conversions. This integration streamlines the design process, facilitating an iterative approach to design and analysis.